it's a very good session because it basically tries to unpack the NGDPR, and for us that's very critical because it shows what the compliance obligations are and the need for us to actually start the process of ensuring compliance. It's good for Nigeria. For a very long time we've actually been asking for data protection guidelines for Nigeria, and it's good that NIDA has come up with that, and then we're unpacking it basically for the industry to understand.
Well, I think the seminar actually beat my imagination. A whole lot of things I've been learned today. It's actually, aside from the fact that it's provided a platform for the private sector to actually interact with the regulatory agency,
I think it was very good, very timely as well, because we're all in the place where we're trying to understand what the regulations require, the practical steps to achieve compliance. Yes, it was definitely very good.
The key takeaway from organization is really that we need to start the process of ensuring compliance. So the audits, the privacy policies and all that need to start in earnest to ensure that obviously you're on the good side of the law.
We discuss issues relating to transfer of data, how to get the consent, and also a lot of aspects of the regulations which we're seeing being debated before the meeting were actually cleared.
I think that we are all in the same boat, right? I think, yeah, that place where hearing other people's questions made me comfortable that we're all trying to comply. I also, the fact that the NIDA has a bigger picture in mind in terms of making sure Nigeria is ready to compete. That was really comforting to hear.